Exercise 5.1, question number 1 in two dimensional analytical geometry. Chapter number 5, two dimensional analytical geometry. Exercise number 5.1, question number 1. Obtain the equation of circle with radius 5 cm, given radius r equal to 5 cm, and touching x axis at the origin, touching x-axis at the origin in general form. The given question is, obtain the equation of circles given plural form circles with radius 5 cm touching the x-axis at the origin in general form. The given question is like this in this way. The given circle touches the x-axis at the origin. This is the origin point. So it may be in two of the ways. There are two ways we can represent in this. X-axis, y-axis. The circle touches the x-axis at the origin is given. Either in the first way or in the second way, it will touch. So here, if we are taking radius here, it is 0, r. Suppose chosen radius here for choosing below the x-axis, this is 0, minus r. So these are the center of the circle. These are the centers of the circle. Therefore, the circle touches the x-axis at the origin. Therefore, the center is of the form 0, plus r and 0, minus r. Therefore, center is in the form 0, plus r minus r. There are two ways we can represent. And the radius is given as 5 cm. Given radius r equal to 5 cm. Now, the equation of the circle is, x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square equal to r square. Center is also known as h, k. Center is always taken as h, k. Substituting h and k in this equation, we have r is the radius. Now substituting h, k, h is 0 and k is plus r minus r. X minus 0 whole square plus y, instead k substituting plus r minus r whole square equal to r square. Now we have r equal to 5, substituting in it, this implies x square. X minus 0 whole square is simply x square plus y plus r minus r whole square, means y plus r minus r equal to 5 whole square equal to 5 square. Now simplifying this, we will get x square plus, simplified by using a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square, you will get two different equations here. Y square plus r minus 2ab, that is 10y, and plus or minus 25 given here.